one's almost definitely not 10 minutes, so just, I don't care. Domino Row. Right, I was just listening to music. Alright, another unique stage feature here. Those things remove those walls. However, right here I'm just gonna save state so I can show you what I mean here. If dominoes hit them first, you can't open them. So basically it's like a race to the finish. That was almost very, very stupid. Sorry, spaced out. Bleh. Go away. Awesome. Chance to get a lot of money here. Yay! And also got full health status. Awesome. Power bomb! This bit is awesome because the music goes awesome. And I think I might have screwed it up already. You didn't see that. There, see, even if you do it perfectly, you still only just make it. Right. This is what I was meaning in my, I think it was Toy Block Tower video. You want to keep one of these alive. Come here. Thank you. Kill that one. Oh, I am doing bad. Probably gonna regret doing that. Ha! Still got most of the treasure and didn't die. Well, didn't get blocked off. I don't know why that jump went so feeble. Have it! See? this pot stand. Yeah, I don't want to speed past the boring bits. I really want to make the fast forward do more than this though, because it doesn't look like it's doing much at all. That was just idiotic. There we go. We're done. All four gems collected. Now we're on to one of the most irritating bosses in the entire game. We are done. Seize it.